Beware of the teddy bear, President Trump. Putin will change his tone. He'll be cajoling, but he still has the same interest at heart. If we don't punish Russia for what they did in our election, then Iran and China could come into the next election. People are watching.